Hi, I'm Annie Lee, head wedding planner of Daughter of Design. Today I want to talk about how to unwrinkle a wedding dress. First of all, I think it's best if you actually never have wrinkled it at all, meaning when you get it from the salon, try to lay it flat in the back of your car. As soon as you get home or to the hotel, hang it up. If you've got a train and it's been folded up, you want to release that, put maybe a sheet down or a towel so it won't get dirty, and then leave that down so that there won't be a crease that forms where it's been hung up. If your dress does get wrinkled, however, use at the hotel or maybe you have a steamer at home, use a little steamer to get it out. I prefer the steamer over the iron. Iron makes me a little nervous, just in case you might leave a little burn mark, but steam is always good. The important thing with a steamer, though, is you have to get out of the dress. Steam can be very, very hot. Even when you're steaming inside the dress, it might get really hot underneath there, so you want to make sure to be careful about getting burned. Ultimately, you know what, your dress is going to get a few wrinkles throughout the day, so just expect that, relax, enjoy, have a great time, and worst case scenario, have your photographer Photoshop them out. Again, my name is Annie Lee of Daughter of Design, and I hope these tips helped.